Year by year, the devastating forces of Mother Nature strike our planet Earth. However, this is nothing if we compare it to what is happening in other parts of our universe, where there are unusually destructive forces never ever imagined. Through the advances of technology and science, today we can learn more about the characteristics of the planets. For this reason, in the following videos, we are going to make a trip for the five planets with the most sinister climates for man. Number 5. Planet number 5 on this list is the one we have considered that could be a refuge in the event of our planet is destroyed. It is often referred to as the Red Planet. In this position, we have Mars. Comparing the climate of Mars with that of the Earth, we can see that it is quite extreme because great dust storms unleash in Mars, which can last for weeks or even months, making the sky darker. Also, due to its thin atmosphere, Mars presents a strong radiation, being this one of the biggest problems. But what makes Mars an unstable place is the presence of a dark volcano that's the largest in the solar system. Its size is twice that of Mount Everest. Its name is Mount Olympus. A single eruption of this monster would bring serious consequences. Number 4. In this place, you can see every day a rain of glass particles due to its silicate clouds. In the fourth position on the list, here is an extrasolar planet known as HD. This extrasolar planet is characterized by a bright blue color and is a place where clouds contain silica and sodium grains that cause rains of crystals. Also, there are strong winds generated, which can reach up to 2,000 kilometers per hour. Number 3. Next, you will see this planet that is referred to as the Frozen Giant. In this position, and with an attractive blue color, is the planet Neptune. There's an extreme cold temperature in this planet. The average temperature at the poles is 220 degrees Celsius below zero. In addition, this planet has the strongest winds of the solar system, which may reach speeds up to 2100 kilometers per hour, or even more. Number 2. This next planet is one that becomes overshadowed by the magnificent glow of Jupiter, Mars, or Saturn. In this position, we have Venus. After the Sun, Venus is by far the hottest planet in the solar system. Its temperature is 477 degrees Celsius, and the atmospheric pressure is 92 times greater than that of the Earth. The ozone layer develops a very strong greenhouse effect in its atmosphere. And also, there are always clouds precipitating acidic rains. However, such rain evaporates before reaching the surface due to the huge heat. Sun rays cannot penetrate the clouds, and this is the reason why the planet is always dark, although there is electrical activity as twice as often as on Earth. Number 1. As of 2009, this planet was supposed to be the most Earth-like exoplanet, composed of rocky materials, but dangerously orbiting very close to its host star. In this position, we have the exoplanet Corot 7b. There's no way that life can survive here. Heat is so intense that temperatures can reach up to 2000 degrees Celsius, which can easily vaporize the rock. Moreover, in this planet, there is a permanent rock rain coming from the volatilized rocks by the heat of the planet. In addition, it is known that this atmosphere is very thin and at the same time is composed precisely of rock vapor. Number 0. Any natural phenomena of Mother Earth is nothing if we compare it to the climate of this next planet. The winner of this list has the most sinister and devastating climate. We're talking about the planet Jupiter. In Jupiter, giant hurricanes abound. Electric rays can reach thousands of kilometers in length, and the speed of winds can go up to 600 kilometers per hour, which is the speed of jets. Jupiter has also the largest atmospheric storm in the solar system, known as the Great Red Spot. This red spot is proved to be a storm with a size large enough to contain more than twice the diameter of the Earth. Without any doubt, next time you complain about the weather, think twice.